In Pickens County, deputies there are investigating a deadly shooting. It happened at a home on Allgood Bridge Road this morning, and we're told when deputies arrived, a man came out of the home and then approached them. He was then placed into an investigative detention. They go on to say when they went inside the home, they found a man who was unresponsive with a gunshot wound. They say that man died at the scene, and the coroner has identified him as 34-year-old Logan Nix. So far, no arrests have been made.